Well, my hood is a big world with lots of big words in it. But did you know that the Bible is not just for adults? That's right, it's for kids too. There are lots of things in it that God wants you to know. Things you can memorize and hide in your heart, because God thinks children are very important. One day little children like you were brought to Jesus for his blessing while he was answering some questions about families. Now the disciples thought the children would bother Jesus, and they told him to go away. But Jesus wanted the little children to come to him.
Do to others what you would have. nothing but who was a brave warrior and a mighty king felt afraid sometimes. You know what he did? Well, listen to what he wrote in the Book of Psalms. Then you'll know what to do the next time you feel afraid.
Psalm 56, 3 and 4. When I'm afraid, I will trust in you. In God, his word I praise. In God, I trust.
Thank you. know you may be able to tame a bucking bronco or a wildcat, but you just cannot tame a tongue. If your tongue is always getting you into trouble, saying things that it should not say, there's something you can do.
Psalm 13:34. Keep your tongue from mingling your lips and speaking lies.
Now grab hold of your tongue and hold it while we sing.
Keep your tongue, honey, don't keep your tongue. Keep your tongue, honey, don't keep your tongue. And your lips are speaking lies. Keep your tongue, honey, don't keep your tongue.
Say, oh, I know now. Of course you say it.
Love God with everything we've got. Jesus said that's the great commandment. What's a commandment? Well, it's a rule for us to obey.
You shall love the Lord your God with all your heart, with all your soul, and with all your mind. This is the first and great commandment, and the second is like it. You shall love your neighbor as yourself. Thank you.
Bucky does not say do some things or even do most things, but do all things without complaining or arguing.
He's recording, Mommy. He's recording you. Judy.